society which you have voluntarily joined is called the Invisible. It is subversive and it is also powerful, large, and it is ready. For the Invisible to become the masters of everyone and everything on this planet. You, the vanguard of this virile and violent inevitability, will sit so high that mankind will come to recognize you by the light in the souls of your feet.
Become the master of everything. You, the master of this virile and violent.